folks. I'm professional soccer player JJ Vescio. Today, I'm going to explain how to properly kick a soccer ball. To help us demonstrate our skill, we'll be using my good friend JJ Vescio. Hey, that's me. To start, we'll need a good pair of soccer shoes, a pumped up ball, and finally, a winning attitude. For our skill today, we'll be focusing on three critical elements. Our first critical element is the approach. We want to take a short run up, only a few steps towards the ball. This will give us just the right amount of power. As we approach the ball, we want our non-kicking foot, or plant foot, to be about shoulder widths away from the ball, and not behind or in front of it. Your foot should also be pointed in the direction you want to shoot at. Our second critical element is ankle positioning. When we strike the ball, we want our ankle to be locked and pointed out, not loose and pointed up. With the ankle locked, we also want to strike the ball with the laces of our shoes. This will ensure that there is little to no spin on the ball. Our third critical element is body alignment. As we strike the ball, our chest should be just over top of our feet. This will make for a nice, low, driven ball. And as we drive through the ball, the kicking legs should follow through across the body. Now, let's look at the full skill from multiple angles. With this technique, you'll be on your way to kicking like a pro.